tomorrow for passage to Colusia. Tomorrow, some years for travel? Sounds like a great friend over there, or a common sight in these parts. Yet are you hail from further afield, more accustomed to chocobos? Are there a few places where the ride little else? Let's fight myself. Good things been near the Amaro launch. Launch, where the Juno Tamers will then you rid of the mouse. Okay, let's back where. Colusia. Now travel to Colusia. Colusia, huh?
The whistling breeze, mute. The pounding surf, frozen. Time itself takes a breath. At light's edge, all is perfectly still. The world captured in a painting, locked in a moment. Music, faint and fleeting, drifts coastward on the lifeless air. And in the distance, beyond the broken earth, a city beckons.
Norvant, Colusia. We've arrived. It's the people you should be wary of. It's once an ally. If we bend at the knee, our relationship with Ulmore is strained at best. Fisherman's shack. Abel. Spring of Time poem. Mm-hmm. to return already? What's that over there? Everything's so crazy. Hobgoblins. No, don't leave me alone. There's a boar. Okay. Champion of the downtrodden. Make for Stilltide fishing village. The leaky keel. This zone is really nice. I really like it. The leaky keel. The seats are for paying customers. What seats? There's like two. Mead. What? Pests have been eating more of them than we have. Extermination work. Fate. still tied, picking up arms against the wicked fraction. However, at the end of the day, they are but humble men and women to see. They use a helping hand for one more season in the art of fisticuffs. So many hobgoblins. What? Squeak in. No one's home. Oh. Amity Village Horror. Oh my god. Even throwing a drink on the house. Nice.
How is business today, Mistress Theva?
He's got a poncho on.
Frenetic. Look, I have a new customer.
Oh, I still have my Strider boots on. Whoops.
'Tis good to see you, my friend. The barley seeds you wanted. They should produce a better harvest than the last.
Mm-hmm. What, just like that? Oh, Alfie, no, you really are a dear. Well, I'd best be tidying up some of those empty shacks before the pests move in. Keep an eye on the place while I'm out, eh?
Eh?
Seems an age since last we spoke. Not since the prisoner exchange in Doma. And Yotsu.
The prisoner exchange?
It has been even longer for me, of course, if you count the days I've spent here. The time has only added to the relief I feel seeing you safe and well.
Me?
Alizé said much the same thing. I don't think I've ever had such a scolding. But I believe an exchange of news is in order. Come, tell me of your arrival and all that came before.
Oh. I thought it was gonna do a sick cut where the... Fuck, whatever.
I see. But the Exarch and Alizé told me what they knew of events. But I had stubbornly clung on to the hope that all-out war might yet be avoidable. And poor Tataru. She must be sick with worry. We must endeavor to return as soon as we may. It would be nice to bring her good tidings for a change. But before we bid this world farewell, we must first ensure that it is not rejoined to the source. We must prevent the
eight honorable calamity.
Orianger's vision of the future has, I fear, every chance of coming true. By his description, the catalyst for the calamity was a formless and deadly weapon employed by the Garlean Empire. Which can only mean one thing. Black Rose. Gaius was telling you the truth. When we were on the trail of the Ascians, we saw evidence that the gas was being manufactured once more.
Once more. Sorry about that. Just need to check something.
Gaius was adamant that the project had been scrapped, but so long as there are wars to be waged, there will always be those determined to win by any means. And thus simply destroying the existing stores of Black Rose would do little to alter fate's course.
That's true.
In that sense, our involuntary journey here to the First was something of a boon. Together with the Exarch, we've developed a theory as to how we believe the rejoining will be set in motion.
Oh no, that's not a good idea.
I'm sure Orianger himself will cover the subject in more detail.
That's not a good idea, Alfino.
But I can tell you the process requires that both worlds, the Source and the First, be facing an existential threat. One being Sin Eaters, of course.
No, I don't think so.
They are a menace that I would dearly love to remove, and not just to avert a calamity. I may be a stranger to this world, but I will not stand idly by and let innocent people be slaughtered. That is what brought me to the gates of Yulmor. Ignoring its pretensions as a kind of capital city to what remains of the world, it is nonetheless a center of power and authority. If any solutions are to be found, I believe our search should begin there. What say you, old friend? Hungry for another adventure? And so we take to the road once more.
Oh. Oh my god. It's gonna be alright, Alfino. It's gonna be alright. I should be close to 71. Zone looks crazy good, to be honest. I really like it. Okay. It's probably like an ether current over there. Tippity tip. Oh, the beach.
See.
the music is very soothing. But somehow still eerie, like there's something wrong. I wonder if when you fix these, does the music change?
Probably not, right? Maybe.
Whoa. Iguana. That's so weirdly lifelike.
Coming in.
Sad. Cobwebs and memories. Abandoned their homes to live in Umar's shadows. Alizé. Kaluzia is almost a haven compared with Arrayong. Thank you. I kind of want to play all the other jobs too. I want to try the new machinist. I want to try bard. I want to try like paladin. I want to try gunbreaker. Oh my god.
That gate up ahead is known as the Open Arms, and Yumor itself lies beyond. This, meanwhile, is the aptly named Gate Town, the dwelling place of the many desperate souls who hope to be chosen to live in the city proper.
I thought I recognized you. Brought a new friend, eh? I'll bet you got a trick or two up your sleeve. Maybe even three. Care to show me?
Who the fuck is this guy?
She's not here to compete. Leave her be.
Compete?
I was only making conversation.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention, please.
Oh no. Oh no. This music.
Greetings to our hopeful petitioners, one and all. Yumor
extends his red jongleur.
Let it be known that a lady of distinction wishes to dine on fish divine. We seek a master culinarian who can guarantee seafood perfection. Dazzle the matron with your delicious dishes, and life in the city will be yours to enjoy, even on days when fish is not on the menu! Who among you will answer the call? Name yourself or another, we might not at all!
Fuck, no one knows how to cook!
What about that girl?
Do you recall? recall how I said Yulmore was a center of power and authority? Well, that is not the only reason for its fame. It is also known as the City of Final Pleasures. The noble and the wealthy who survived the flood gathered here to live out the rest of their days in decadent abandon.
That's nice.
A poor man could sooner pass through the Ivan Needle than Yulmore's gates. The only way the common folk can enter this perverted paradise is if they fulfill the whim of one of the privileged. And so they are picked over like market produce.
Charms, we welcome you with open arms. Come, join us in the City of Splendor and live out your life in an ecstasy of endeavor.
Oh my god.
Oh, just look at those expectant faces. What could you possibly be waiting for? Extra share of meal to celebrate our newest resident!
Meal?
For you! Enjoy!
Oh, one for each person? That's crazy.
Meal is a foodstuff which Yulmore routinely doles out to the people of Gate Town, and apparently a staple for its citizens as well. Many here rely on it to survive in these times of scarcity.
Oh no.
The whole arrangement just seems... well, let us just say it leaves a bad taste in my mouth.
Oh no, is meal people? Is meal people? Oh no. Someone I know? Oh my god. Self-sufficiency. Oy. Safe. The meal is the best thing I've ever tasted. I don't like the sound of that. Thank you. the current right there. Disapproval. Disapprove of Olmore? Difficult to make a final judgment without first seeing the city's inner workings. Mayhaps it is that uncertainty which always makes me feel so ill at ease here. Can they be content with their lot? Hardly my place to criticize their choices. Doomed to suffer for their independence? Convinced that Woolmore's generosity truly serves the best interests. There has to be a better way. On a scheme to insinuate myself into the city. Beast tribe makes its home in the seas surrounding the island, the Ondo. You and I know them as Sahagin. They keep to themselves in their ocean grottos. Business favors the bold. Ondo are inordinately fond of land-grown produce, fresh fruits in particular. They promise to pay me in pearls. Come a long way since my days of buying samurai swords without first negotiating a price. Take place in a few hours. Collect the produce, meet them on the shore. Let me make the exchange. Yep, I'm good with that. Mosha Moa, our supplier in right. Come, it's just the northwest of here. Whoa, someone was spying on us. That's crazy.
Thank you.
play you. Isn't this similar to the other, this other place? Hey, wait a minute. Oh, an elevator. I'm guessing we can't use it yet, so. There's not as many fates around here. To spawn. Is that a hunt over there? More mush. A big guy. Wood eyes. No, that's just a regular mob. Yeah, this zone is just great. I'm a big fan of the lights, the rays parting through the clouds. Oh, Metal Gear Solid. Hey, bitch, I'm coming. He's like, uh-oh, I don't know how to swim.
There you are. The thief who claimed the harvest on my behalf. Hand it over.
Hand it over.
Well, forgive me. I have to get into the city.
Oh my God.
I have no family, and all my friends have already been chosen.
Oh, Ooh, I don't like the sound of that. I don't like the sound
of
that.
No one here gives a damn about me. When the meal gets handed out, I'm lucky if I get a smell of it.
I don't like this at
all.
No
matter what I do, they won't call out my name. I'm so tired. I'm so bloody hungry. I thought maybe I could steal your idea. Get in that way. What is your name?
Oh no, Alfino. Alfino, this is not gonna end well. Please.
Kai Shear.
Tell me then, Kai Shear. Must it be your more or nothing? What of the Crystarium? They may not offer charity, but you would be fairly compensated for any work you did.
No, no, it has to be Yulmore. That's where all my friends are. We made a promise that we'd live together in paradise.
Oh no. Oh no. There's all of his friends are so dead. Oh my god.
Was to make my deal with the Ondo at the Clave. Listen carefully, and I shall tell you my plans for the business and how best to arouse the Ulmoran's interest.
You'll give me your place? Just like that?
I'm giving you a chance, nothing more. What comes of it is entirely up to you.
I understand. Oh, thank you, thank you!
This was but one path. There will be others. But for young Kai Shear, it was the difference between life and death.
No, he's gonna die, dude. He's gonna die.
I do not regret my decision.
Oh, no.
Yet I will admit that a part of me wonders if it was for the best.
Yeah, no, it wasn't. I can feel that it wasn't.
We strive to bring swift salvation to this world, that countless lives might be saved, not least your own. Even if it came at the cost of one man, should I have forged on regardless? I suppose not. Were Astinian here, he would most likely scoff at my soft-heartedness.
Same old Alfino, ever the slave to sentiment.
But I thank you for your kind words nonetheless.
That's pretty good. Let us see to that was pretty
that
good.
These stories have a happy ending. Shall we return to right then? Is that?
It? Oh no. He's already drowning.
I can't be sure, but I think someone's in trouble.
What the?
Come on, they may need our help.
They may need our help. That's true. They're just lying down, they're like, oh, fuck this. Alright. Can I just swim there? Ah, boo. Not to swim there. I was for certain I was dead. Tristol. Work as an artist. Me. Ulamor, his word is law. Did I turn? Into the city. Dodos. I love that it's all, it's like all the same mobs. as Cor, no, Lannacy. It's all the same mobs as around Lannacy, but just level 70 and like, new colors, you know. I just can't use this at all. Hey, can I get up? Let me in! Let me in. It's my favorite paintbrush. Whoa! Shlabadoosh. I'm level 71. 71. Level 71. Okay, no. I must be getting close to the first dungeon or something. Taking the road down to the shipyard. Village mayor. Okay, let's do that. Let's do this side quest. Kind of waiting for a fate to pop, but it doesn't look like there's any. We'll be right back. There's already someone there. I might level like Gunbreaker next or something. This is the gentleman I wish to speak with. Siluk. Taking over as village mayor. Looking for a cycle to cut some rope. Oh. Why would you? What? Eerie scene. Shipyard. This is the exciting Final Fantasy quests I've been looking for. Oiling up the bottom of a boat to use the planks for something else. Go! One Punch Mantis. Oh. Get it? One Punch Man. Go, go, go. I gotta go do it. Get the dude of fate. Yep, okay. So, I will get to the first dungeon, then take a break, probably like a nap or something, for like an hour, and then I'll be back. I'll go do some more, you know? Do more main story. Keep forgetting to eat the food. Probably level Gunbreaker next. I mean, why not, right? New tank, just have some fun. Of winds, dude. 4 greased lightning. Here they come. What a day it's been for forks at our door. Looks like a painter with a plum. It's time to let your colors show. Painter. Masterpieces on your person. Whoa. Put those talents to the test. Who is this hanger-on? Will Richard or Parasite? Oh, they want their moil. The sex. Here, we make our way back.
Yes, give us the boil. Give us the boil.
Whoa.
Redemption is beyond us.
Oh my god, this guy. Please.
The lament of all but saints and fools, and the comfort of the lords and ladies of this accursed place. Once they held fast against the madness, only to embrace the coming cataclysm and delight in the end of days.
Yulbor. All right.
Perhaps in rapture they seek to lose themselves and the misery they share. Or perhaps, for them alone, the promise of eternal pleasure really does hold true.
Okay, is this a city-state? Oh, it is. Nice. I put on my straighter boots. Hey, Elfie, now. Along then. Bureau of Immigration. I'm gonna just go around, right? And attune with everything. Porter. This place is pretty filthy. Vinda. Bad haircut.
An artist. Free
and abundant. Painting pretty pictures. Except work as a general laborer. Chai News and Julia Chai. We're doing the Asterix and Obelix thing where we have to go to every bureau to register. So aromatic. How's it going, Altino? Shower, baby. Taking a shower. Hurry up and shower, Stinky. Go, go, Alfie, no, take a shower. Oh yeah, yeah. All right. We're almost. I can feel we're almost at the dungeon. The butt rest. Parlor. I see. Feeling we'll be spending some time in here. Oh, nuts board. I got 6 nuts. Okay, let's try to get that. What the fuck? Okay. Alright. Let's not waste any more time. Special permission. Oh, it's a fat. It's a fat cat girl.
Lord and Lady Chai, pray forgive our intrusion. I am given to understand you were in search of an artist.
Ah, you must be the new,
Oh, goodness me! What an adorable boy! That silken hair, those pearly cheeks, and you even smell wonderful, like a bed of flowers. One, dearest. I am positive he will paint us the most delightful pictures.
Yes. Well, as long as he paints better than that talentless wretch we sent back in last week.
Wonderful, wonderful. Welcome to Yulmore.
Alfino, if it please you, my lady. And this is my assistant.
Your assistant? I've heard of folk bringing in family members, but this seems a bit irregular. Aren't you a little young to have a protege?
We are family in all but name, my lord. Though we share no blood, we have stood by each other through life's many challenges, resolved to prevail together. Or not at all. Of all people, 'tis she who best understands my world. With her unique insight guiding my hand, the art I create is sure to satisfy your expectations. Once the picture has begun, of course, I shall have no need of constant encouragement. And so I wondered, rather than her being in your way, might it then be permissible for my assistant to explore the city she has so longed to see? Out of gratitude for her priceless contribution to my art, I thought it only fair that I make this humble request on her behalf.
Jesus.
Oh, did you ever hear of such devotion? Of course your assistant must have her wish. She shall be free to roam to her heart's content. Isn't that right, darling?
Oh, yes. Yes, of course, dearest. Quite right.
I can't wait to be out of here. Handkerchief. Whoa! Watch out! This place is fucked up. Can I use it now? No. Boo. Enjoy your tranquil residence. The beehive. Thank you. jump from here? To the bottom? Oh. High or low? A new minigame? Works. Is there multiple copies of the same card? 9, 7, 6. Probably lower, right? Oh no, I lost. Oh, I have to win. Oh no, I lost. Well, this one, I have to be the lowest, right? I win. That's crazy. A rematch. A rematch, huh? It's gonna be more cards. Lord Vautry was born with the power to command them. And give us a dance over here. The Highlander dance is so bad. Almost 6 hours of streaming. It's pretty good. He's serious. He took off the poncho. Some jewelry. Just gotta wait for the NPCs to load. Thank you. kind of whacked that you can't use this aetherite to teleport to the other aetherites. But I guess they want you to suffer these stairs every time. That's pretty good. Can't sing anymore. Oh, what the fuck? Yes. Thank you. Oh. Ascension sounds too good to be true. What? Oh no. Oh no, I don't like this. Okay, so yeah, I had a feeling they would turn people into the white monsters, and then they cut up the meat as the mule or whatever. I want perfection. Oh no. Villain on the loose. Is it me? Am I the villain?
That's Vorthry.
Oh my god. It's the boss from God Hand. Elvis or whatever. That's him. I mean, it doesn't look like him. But, you know, whatever. Oh, no. I don't like this.
He's attended by Sin Eaters. But how does he keep them from attacking?
Mercy! Mercy!
Oh, no. The guy we helped into the town.
By the 12. Kaishia, what happened to you?
Oh my god, why did we rush to his side in front of everyone?
Who are these impudent louts? I do not recall requesting their presence.
Why is this guy so fat?
Lord Vortri, what is the meaning of this? Why is this poor man bleeding to death on your floor?
Oh my god.
Why? You ask me why? Because criminals must be punished. And this man is guilty of fraud. He came to us claiming to be a man of business. Yet his subsequent conduct has shown him to be anything but. Europe is a city built on love for one's fellow man. Those who have naught to give and live only to take are a blight upon our society! To atone for this crime, I ordered that he fling himself from the balcony.
No. Don't do that.
Had the temerity to weep. Please, my lord, anything but that. What then is a man of mercy to do? But offer the sinner another way to show his contrition.
Another way? Meaning what exactly?
Sin eaters are part of Yulmore society. But they must be fed with ether. Living ether. So, I demanded an offering of flesh, carved by his own hand, from his own hide. And still, he could not do as I asked. Holy, unsatisfactory performance.
This guy's too much. He's really hamming it up.
It is true that Kaishia won his place here by fraud, but his actions were driven only by desire to share in your paradise.
Oh my god. I don't know about this.
That you would cast him out, I could almost accept. But to humiliate him thus? To demand his very life? Is this truly the way of Yulmore?
What's going on? Everyone's like, yep, that's how it is.
Dim, deluded child. Have you ever paused to consider what it takes to maintain such a paradise?
I'm gonna be so done.
Broken world of ours?
This cutscene is
the guarantee of
something.
Safety and stability. The knowledge that if one only abides by the rules, one has naught to fear. I alone can offer these things, for I alone the Sin Eaters.
What the fuck is that?
And thus am I alone the voice of justice, and any who oppose me, villains to be punished.
Whoa. I was gonna fucking kill him.
A place in my city for a particular skill. What was it?
Painting.
Oh, an artist! Then you shall paint a picture for me of Yulmore. If I find your art pleasing,
Then I may excuse this display of insolence. Who gave you permission to tend to that criminal wound? I told you to paint me a picture!
What you need is a mirror, not a painting. It will capture the horror I see before me far better than I ever could.
Ooh! Ooh!
Got.
Did that little worm just insult me?
Oh, he's gonna get up.
I'll kill them! I'll kill them all!
What?
I'll enslave their minds! I'll torment them!
What? Huh? Who's this guy? Or girl? What's going on? Oh my god. Yeah, I'm gonna need a big break. Big dinner. I mean, so far it's pretty good. I'm only level 71, so I'm not rushing through it, at least, right? I kind of want to see everything. Dot. Strategy and you. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna take a break. It was me who made a mess of things. I need to do some thinking. Learn how to stand on my own two feet. The old Mormons may yet come looking for us. Alpha, no. Thank you. more important. Free, press me no further. Keep the clothes. All right, bye. Oh. So far the expansion's pretty good. I mean, we're only level 71, right? We've only done like a tenth of the story-ish overall, right? So the thing about it is that it's still a bit, it still feels like there's a lot more to it. Because right now it's like everything's a bit dry. It's like, oh, we gotta save this world, blah blah blah, right? You know, we gotta defeat the Sin Eaters. But yeah, but there's definitely like more to what the Sin Eaters are. Because if someone can control them, then what does that mean? I can definitely shoot up in levels with doing roulettes and stuff anyway, right? So. So I'm gonna take a break, big break. Alright, I'm gonna take a big break. I'm gonna be back in like an hour-ish. Yeah, an hour-ish at noon. I'm gonna get some food, get some lunch. Alright, thanks everyone.